My sister Jane was 7 and my brother John was 9. I was getting up in age and everything was fine. I began to think that maybe we could see some peace, but I found out the other night that troubles never cease.
Somebody left another young one at our house. She's bawling and a squalling every breath. I know her lungs are strong, but they won't last long. That young'un's gonna cry herself to death.
We used to go somewhere at night and see a picture show, or maybe sit around the house and play the radio. But the picture shows and radios, we had to say goodbye. All we do is hang around and hear that young'un cry.
Somebody left another young'un at our house. She's bawling and a squalling every breath. I know her lungs are strong, but they won't last long. That young'un's gonna cry herself to death.
Now Mama never smiles no more, she sits around the place. Dad came in from work last night, a stern look on his face. He said, I'm gonna make some changes. Mama said, do tell. I'm awfully glad to hear it. You can start with little Nell.
Somebody left another young'un at our house. She's bawling and a squalling every breath. I know her lungs are strong, but they won't last long. That young'un's gonna cry herself to death.
Somebody left another young'un at our house. She's bawling and a squalling every breath.
I know her lungs are strong, but they won't last long. That young'un's gonna cry herself to death.